So does Myra.
Does this feel like the American dream for you?
Yeah, it's actually like American dream for me. Like, can sing American songs, sing for American people, and stand in American Idol, sing for American Idol audience. That's crazy for me. I want to prove myself more than that.
I've been staring at the edge of the water, knowing as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I try, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I love to be.
Go down!
See the light where the sky was to see. It calls me down. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go.
Each done enough to make it through the final judgment and into the top 20.
I don't like this moment at all. It is like so stressful.
We watched you last night, and for whatever reason, the song you did last night was not 100% compared to your competition. Unfortunately,
I'm trying to hold my breath.
It will not take you through the next phase of this competition. But we love you very, very much. And don't let this discourage you, not one bit.
We love you.
We love you to death, okay?
Thank you.
I'll see you back here. All right. Love you. Love you.
This is the greatest chance I have ever had. I did not sing good. And now American Idol is here, Miss Dan.
Let's give Myra a round of applause. She didn't get the news she wanted today, but...
You're already a Disney princess, like.
Bye, you guys.
That's so hard.
It's tough.
Oh.
It's a tough journey to try to pull off.
Oh, my God.